After a year's training, Lin was given his first tasking. A senior NATO general had been kidnapped by Red Brigade members in Italy. Bill was unofficially asked if his unit would be able to help find him before it was too late.
We're north of Verona, in a small town near a lake. I can see a cinema. Across the street from the cinema, there's a shop. No, it's a cafe. He's in the apartment above the cafe. The name of the town is something sweet. It's Dolce. The name of the town is Dolce.
Bill had never encountered anyone with such psychic capabilities. And from that moment on, Lin's reputation soared. That there was a sergeant at Fort Bragg who could find whatever you needed found. It was as if Lin could fly anywhere in the world without leaving his room. As Bill said, the force truly was strong with this one.